Take note that our meet officials were notified of some late scratches out of this pointed IM set of heats, so the alternates were picked up before we ever got to the Lux. So leading the way, Sierra Schmidt of North Baltimore in lane number 8 as they move out on backstroke. So you saw him go 100 meters of butterfly, then into backstroke, breaststroke, and they'll bring it home with freestyle. Madison Humovich, North Carolina, taking the lead at the halfway split, 217.9, followed by Sierra Schmidt and Kristen Rockway. Now moving up here in lane number 2, Emily Cameron of Athens Bulldog. Solid breaststroke split here by the 20-year-old Emily Cameron. Goes through the 300-meter mark with the lead at 341.42. Oldershaw, Club of Rings, second at 344.8. Cameron with a nice back half going here. She is in great shape there in lane number 2. So Emily Cameron took control across the breaststroke and has not looked back. And she looks great out here, the 20-year-old from Athens. This morning she was 452.78, much faster tonight. 446.83. Touching second, Madison Humovich, North Carolina at 449.45. And picking up third, Marnie Oldershaw, Club Wolverine at 450.65. How about a nice round of applause?